this week is all about Tiff Seitman. It's amazing. I got into a lot of parties, but also covering a lot of stuff. You know, I got to see a lot of A-list Hollywood celebrities. But most importantly, I always like to share with you guys. You know what? Although it's outside, it's raining, make sure you bring umbrella. Or you know what? What better way to use the Toronto Path Underground when it's raining? Because you will be safe and protected. And most importantly, you can also spend some time watching my show right now, live, here, Mulvaney on the show, on the move. Now, before I start, check out my purple shades, purple blazer, and there's a meaning to it. Because today, my guest is a special guest. She's the founder of Freedom. And you want to know more about Freedom? Make sure you keep it locked to check out my show and my guest. And her name is Shay Infidiada. So stay tuned, we're gonna interview her and what's the meaning of purple color. Now, first off, I was very starstruck when the moment I went to James Franco after party, as he came here for TIFF, and he came here to promote his film, The Sound and the Furry. Now, most importantly, I was able to be a God exclusive to snap some pictures, and you know what? I would like to share with you. It was a very exclusive hotel in a hotel section, and there were only six of us, and we're able to snap some pictures. Let's check it out. You know, the first moment I saw James Franco, I also realized that in the movie, Janet Jones-Gresky and Wayne Gretzky was there to support his wife. As you can see from this exclusive picture, special shout out to thank you to PR, Evolution PR, for inviting me to cover this. Look how beautiful that picture is, Wayne Gretzky with Janet Jones-Gresky. And James Franco is wearing a toque. Now, a lot of my followers asking me, why is James wearing a toque, right? Apparently, he's preparing for his next film, and his head was bald. So therefore, he wore a toque, but you know what? It is a new style, and James Franco looks good in everything. Girls dig it anyways. So Janet Jones, the moment she was at the backdrop, she was ready to pose. That's why she was an actress and model. And I think it is a very special film for her because she was always a model, but she is now having a film in here to be an actress. So kudos to him, and special, I gotta say, Wayne Gretzky, the NHL legend, to be able to see him up close and personal will definitely be one of my tip moments. And you know, the second thing I got invited was Real TV Films Social Lounge, and it was right here in TIFF. And the reason why there's a social lounge is for actors, directors, producers, and all the media to mingle and to see what kind of products that celebrities love to wear, such as jewelry and all kinds of things. Check out the scene, it's very lovely. I still remember those fresh strawberries along with a shot of tequila shot inside the strawberry. I thought that was a very good idea. Can't wait to test it a little bit more. Now keep it locked, check out the commercials.